We want to thank God for our blessings, for the love and the light, and for allowing the love and the light to pass through us and touch all those we come into contact with. We want to thank God for this wonderful opportunity to bring love and joy to all these people here tonight, and for the ability to do a perfect job.
I am the resurrection and the life. I am the resurrection and the life. I am the resurrection and the life.
All right, put your hands together and say, Made Clever.
Made Clever.
Revolution. fences. Sun sand thirsty dog trenches. Night crawling even in sex breeding. Hands, feet, back, arms, neck. Still bleeding. Still bleeding. Still bleeding. But hey!
bosom. Easy, just move them three girls right up here in the front. Here's a song called Soap on a Rope.
About to get down.
Uh-huh. Well, she got
very attractive people.
Yes, here. There are.
You notice that? Is Phoenix known for their beautiful women?
Why do we want to film this girl here? There's a song called My Kind of Girl!
Girl. It all goes down the drain.
Now this song, it started out as a jam session one day in the studio. I'm not afraid to die.
Because we've been here about 48, 50 hours now. So, but don't get confused, because right now we're gonna take a little trip down to New Orleans. And you're all gonna come with us. This is a little song, it's not on the record, but it's somewhere. Actually, it is on the record, isn't it? It's just not on the CD. It's on the record, right, Joe? Uh-huh. Joe can't talk, he's busy, look at him.
Oh, baby, yeah. Little song called Bitten by the Wolf. Uh-huh. Yeah. Ooh. Riding on that poncho train with honeysuckle running through her veins. Biting down on the great big easy. Hold on to I'm walking down magazine. trees on Bourbon Street, yeah. When the sun goes down, you wake me up. Cause when the sun comes up, I'm going down.
Thank you. to fly again.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Yeah. We went in the studio for 43 days. And in January and part of February, obviously. Wait a minute, does January have 43 days in it, Joe? Not anymore, used to, right? Sure seemed like it this year, you know what I mean? So anyway, and we didn't even have any songs. Joe got and I got together for 2 days before Mike and Chad came up, so we had some ideas, but we all got together and we had more fun making this record. It was like the way it used to be, the way when you first started out playing music. And to do that this late in our careers, man, is fucking just, it's not only a miracle for us, it's an honor. It really was. I mean, it's so special to us. And thank you for supporting us. We're trying to do it right. We're trying to do it right. So this is the last song we wrote. We wrote this song the last day in the studio. It's the last song on the record. It's the last song of the set. We do things in a chronological fashion. The song's called The Future's in the Past. It means a lot. It means a lot of things. But it's mainly about learning from your mistakes. Oh, Lord, I've made a few, Joe. How about you? Not tonight. You played perfect. Oh, help us out. It's real easy. Mustang, So about 100 years ago, I played my first show in Phoenix with a little band called Montrose. So we're gonna get some Montrose in the house! It's actually the first song I ever wrote in my life. I hope my little lap steel, I hope it still works tonight. I've thrown it about 100 times this tour, and it's broken half, and it's all taped together, but it's supposed to sound funky, right? We'll be right back. just because we get around. Things ain't too look awful. All we want to do is die for get old. Too late for that, baby. My generation, baby. That's the way rock and roll is supposed to be played.